sponsored video today. A lady named Shauna actually contacted me because she wants a donut video for her sister-in-law, Solitaire. So I'm here at a place called, that's kind of there, the Donut Shack here in Severna Park. I try to go a little bit different here and there. I didn't want to do Dunkin' or, you know, corporate. I wanted to kind of do a local-ish. Well, I couldn't really find a whole heck of a lot that was local. So, Donut Shack. I bought 6 dozen. I got 72 donuts out of here. Some of them were a little heavier because I got a lot of the cake ones. So honestly, it wasn't just going to be just glaze, raise, whatever. I could have done maybe a little bit more, but because of the fact there were a lot of cake ones in there, we decided to go with just the 72 and go with that. So I got a little bit of a discount. So, Molly Schuyler, mom and woman versus food versus donuts from the Donut Shack. Solitaire, this is for you, girl. Donuts, man.
So I'm home. I've got so many donuts from the Donut Shack. Solitaire, I hope you like this. I did just have one of my youngest cats. She tried to leap into a box of donuts right here. So unfortunately, the casualty is this one right here. She tried to grab onto it and fell to the floor. You know, it is what it is. But I've got 72. I've got 6 dozen amazing bakery style donuts. I'm probably going to pile them out and take them out of the boxes because I just don't want any more little mishaps. So maybe I'll make a little donut tower here on the counter. This is going to be a tough one. Like I said, I like donuts, but because of the fact that there were so many cake and everything else, 72 actually is quite a bit. I'm excited. I like sugar. I've got a pot of coffee right over there on the counter. And you know what? This should be interesting. I haven't had donuts for a while. Ooh, I can get myself a donut holster. Just don't put it in the front. Anyway, either which way, Solitaire, this is for you. Can't wait to get into the donuts, and I'll catch you back in a few minutes. Let's eat like a girl.
Okay, guys, so we got the donuts here, and it's a mini mountain of pastry delight, if you want to look at it that way. Little decent variety, a lot of cake donuts, a lot of the glaze raised. It's kind of pretty, little pink. Pink donut. I'm not gonna go for time here. I'm gonna enjoy these because that's what we do. I'm gonna try to actually enjoy it this time instead of going speed eating and getting water everywhere because that gets really old actually, so. Solitaire, this is for you, donuts. Who knew? Let's do this. You're just gonna stare awkwardly at me the whole time.
No, I'm gonna walk away.
Okay, that's creepy as heck. So my kid's watching me right now, and I'm just like, she's like just staring at me. I'm like, oh.
Hi.
All right, guys. Molly Schuyler versus donuts. Donut check. Let's do this. 3, 2, 1. This could take forever. That's brutal. Oh god. The glaze raised classic. So good. What's your favorite donut?
I actually like fritters.
Fritters are delicious. That looked like crawler? Cruller? Crawler? most important question here is actually Solitaire. What is your favorite donut? Because I probably should have just gotten all of those. I should have asked your sister-in-law. This is definitely gonna take a while. They are really good though. I guess Blaze Rays is like, it's like this, like this, like classic. You almost can't get it wrong. Not saying you can't get it wrong, but you can. I love you. Hi. No, baby. There's still a whole lot left. if I'm gonna finish all these.
Ooh. I'm not even full. It's just there's so much sugar.
Wow. Oh my gosh, we're getting stuck now. No.
There's so much bread. To eat, but it's dry,
and now everybody's getting stuck.
And I do have a huge problem with that. You don't know what I'm eating, I just can't get it down. And I'm hitting that block right now. There is a huge pile of donuts still sitting here, like huge. Like half of them at least. And I don't want to dunk donuts, I really want to get into that. It may come to that. I'm not too prideful to say that I might need to do that, so we'll see what happens. I have a feeling this is going to be the one challenge that defeats me. There's just so much bread.
Not gonna lie.
Yeah. It's just that they're getting stuck. But, I mean, I'm going to stand up. I'm getting cold as it is. And I'm going to put hoodie on. I'm getting cold. And hopefully I can get through some things here because, you know, gosh. Oh my gosh.
Oh my god, they're dry.
They're good. But that's just, I'm like. The funny thing is, like in a donut eating contest, they had 69 of the glazed ones in 10 minutes.
Well, they're probably soft.
Yeah. Oh, they're smaller too.
Yeah, that's
smaller.
I was gonna say, they're cake donuts,
they're smaller. That's gonna suck.
The coconut ones?
Huh?
The coconut ones?
Those are all the cake ones.
It's like, I love cake donuts, they're so good.
Mm-hmm. And that's why I saved them for the end, because I can use more water if I need it. These take less.
Yeah, juicy.
This will still be hot. No.
Saddest meal.
I feel like I've already stressed you. You got pumpkin in your
room this morning. I didn't even know she was. That's the worst part.
I heard these little mews and I was like, and I thought it was Josie meowing at me. And I mewed back. And then I was like, mew! And I was gonna go say hi to Josie. And I was like, then I heard the pop, pop, pop. And you know, I'm like, oh, babies!
See, she's so quick. I don't ever know what she's doing.
She's still.
Like stones.
Hmm?
Said pumpkin like stones.
Mm-hmm. That's the daughter she wanted.
Did she step in it?
Hmm?
Did she step in it or did-
like a whole chicken in the can.
So that makes kind of sense.
A whole chicken?
Yeah.
A cooked chicken in a can?
Yeah. It's like Vienna sausages kind of. It's
no!
Like meat in a can with
it's got all the bones, it's like the whole chicken.
Oh, I thought it was just the chicken.
No, it's a whole chicken, like the. It makes the schlooping noise as it comes out.
I've come to the consensus that almost anything in a can makes some sort of schlooping noise when it's frozen. Especially like pastas.
I wonder if donuts would make a schlooping noise.
If it's just donut, no. If it's like liquid donut, maybe.
Ugh.
What a lovely pile of donuts you
have. I know! Oh, come here. So, all the filled ones are done. All the glazed ones are done. No, I have all these. Like,
temporary garbage.
Huh?
So, temporary garbage ones that I don't know they like. Kind of more complicated.
I told her to put whatever in the box, so honestly, we're gonna be doing this whole copy bit here. Oh, wow. Oh, wow.
It sounds so crunchy.
Mm-hmm.
Like, that was a very audible.
Those are some crunchy donuts. Guess we're gonna do it this way. Oh, wow.
Pizza at home.
Huh? Wow.
Thank you.
Wow. This one's gonna be hard. Wow. I don't know if you can hear the crunches from this, but every one of these is like super crunchy. They are not like soft, tender donuts. They are good. Like I said, these require chewing. This is gonna take me like an hour.
I will say,
if you're looking for a donut that has the M word, rhymes with hoist,
I'd say these are not that.
They're very delicious. I'd say that they're
more of a crunchy, crispy versions.
But yeah, I'm
not M word.
Megatron, Macadamia. Two more. Old fashioned chocolate with peanuts. Mm. my gosh. Oh. 52-16. Now, oddly enough, like I've eaten in 10 minutes, I've eaten over 70 donuts. That was 72 donuts. The consistency and texture of these were not what I was expecting. They were delicious, absolutely. They did not have a lot of give to them. They were crunchy and a little bit drier. Overall, very good donuts. Donut Shack, decent for what the price is, and yeah, I like the coconut. Oh, excuse me. Either which way, wow. If you're looking for a couple dozen donuts, go down to the Donut Shack. Excuse me, in Severna Park. I've got the donut burps, holy cow. Plenty of donuts to choose from. They got drinks in there, they got coffee, they got specialty donuts. But if you want to do a challenge, hand me up, there you go. That was interesting, to say the least. Solitaire, shout out to you. I know you love donuts, girl. And I dedicate said donuts to you because, oh man, part of the way through here, I wanted to quit. That's a lot of pastry. I appreciate you for watching. I appreciate everyone who follows, likes, subscribes, and all that, because you make this happen. And if y'all want to see something and want to sponsor it yourself, let me know. Look down in the description below. Contact me. We'll make it work. And thanks for watching.